So I had thought of the Soviet Union as of 70 years of hypocrisy. Now I think that it's probably not true. My ambition was to have at least half of the Russians, because it was in Russian. And my feeling was that if we fail, I would hate if I felt that we failed because I haven't tried enough.